This is 6-1, lot number 33. He's obviously ruptured, has not been cut, so it's going to be an easy fix. Either we can do it or you can. Kind of like a couple of these ruptures that I've put on the sale, especially out of this litter. Not something we're proud of, but from a standpoint of making barrows that are high top-end deals, I felt from a quality standpoint had to be in the sale. He's a We Believe, back on a Never Before.